The Coon Rapids boys and girls soccer teams opened their Northwest Suburban Conference schedule by hosting the Anoka Tornadoes Tuesday night. It turned out to be a pair of intense contests, with both games going to double overtime. The boys scored an upset with a goal in the final 10 seconds of the second overtime period, while the girls battled the Tornadoes to a 1-1 tie.